Marlene, how do you get your hair looking so nice?